Hi guys, today is our first video that we've ever made, and we're going to be showing you how to make this beautiful racing car. So here's just a quick view of it. So here we go, we have all the pieces in here. I'm going to be showing you how to make this. So, here are all the pieces that we're going to be using for the car. So, first we're going to be wanting this kind of piece.
And then,
this piece is pieces that we always use in a car. So, first what we're going to do is we're just going to flip it over. And then we're going to get this kind of piece over here. We're going to attach it on. There we go. And then we're going to, if I show them the piece, I'm going to be using this, and then I'm going to attach it on, put it on. There we go. And now, we're going to be wanting these, Ibrahim, you have to show them. We're going to be wanting these pieces, and we're going to put it, first we're going to put it over here. So we're going to get this piece and then we're just going to put it over here. And then we're going to want another piece, another wheel piece over here. I'm just going to attach it on. There we go. And then we're going to get this piece. We're going to put it where we need to put it. And then we're going to flip it over. And what we're going to do is we're going to get these two blue pieces over here, as you can see. Oh wait, not these blue pieces. We're going to get these two grey pieces. And what we're going to do is when we put the blue pieces, we're just going to put it right there. Over here.
Yeah.
There we go. Now we're going to get the two blue pieces.
These pieces.
Let me put them on. There we go. And then next we're going to want these long blue pieces. And we're just going to put them over here. Where we put that, we're going to put it here. So, yeah. Wait. And then what we're going to do is we're going to get the two blue pieces again. I'm going to put them over here. And then we're going to get this red four piece. I'm going to put it here. There we go. And then we're going to get this kind of piece. And we're going to get two of them. And we're going to put it on either side. And then we're going to get this piece, this kind of piece over here. And we're going to put it on the side of the car. Here, just put it like that on the side. And then what we're going to get is we're going to try and get this piece. And we're just going to put it on over here on top of the red piece that we put over there. There we go. And then what we're going to do is these are Ibrahim's favorite parts of the car. We're going to get these two. And we're going to put them over here. On the sides again. There we go. And then we're going to get this piece again, and we're just going to put it over, we're going to put it
there,
oh wait, when you do it, you know, over here, and then we're going to, oh wait, other way around, over here, and then we're going to do the same,
we're going to get that piece,
and then we're all going to do that. And then what we're going to get is our steering wheel.
I'm going to put them all up pieces.
You do the steering wheel. I feel like you really like doing the steering wheel.
I really love it.
And there we go. And then after that, we're going to do this weight room. So we're going to show them first. We're going to get these two light red pieces. Well, actually, you can actually start with these. So we can get this piece, two of them. Here we are. And then what we're going to do is we're going to face it to this back here. There's one. is number two. And then, Ibrahim, you can put on the lights. We're going to put these red pieces on the sides. You're going to make sure that you put it on like that. Not any other way except for that. There we go. And then, after that, we're going to get these two pieces. And then, over here, we're going to do it. Except we're going to leave this line out over here. And instead, we're going to leave this line out. So then, we're going to go there. So let's face it that way. Make sure to face it that way. Stick around. There we go. There we go. And then, what we're going to want is, we're going to want these kind of pieces, or we'll want two of them. And then they're going to go on the sides. So, yeah. Then we're going to get there. And then what we're going to do is we're going to get Abraham.
Mostly there.
Oh, okay. You do it. And then what we're going to do is we're going to get this piece, but we're going to get two of them. So here we do. You have it too. And then where we're going to put it is we're going to get where this is, and we're just going to put it, place it like this. There we go. And then we're going to put this one here like that. And then we're going to get this navy blue piece, and then we're going to put it over here. Abram, you can do the next piece. So show them the piece. Abram gets too excited. He does. Basically, we're going to use that piece. Abraham, we're gonna get two of these two pieces, and we'll put them on the side on the top. And then we're gonna get these two pieces.
Take that off.
I don't know why that. Then we have those. And then where we're gonna put it is we're gonna face it this way. And then Ibrahim, can you give me the glass? We're gonna put on these pieces first, like that. And then we're gonna get this glass for the windows. I'm gonna place it on. This is hard to put on. Ibrahim, can you do this? Oh, there we go. Did it? Okay. And then next, the piece that you want to get is this. So this piece would come normally, and this is just a sticker that you put on. So there we go, we put on the roof. And then we're going to get one of these pieces over here. And then we're going to put it on. And then we're going to get these kind of pieces over here. Abraham, can you give me the other one, please? And then we're going to put it over here on the top of these.
No, not that.
Oh, sorry, the other way, yeah. There we go. Oh, wait.
Oh my god.
It's hard doing these. Okay, there we go. And then we're going to get a two piece over here, and we're just going to stick it on. Now, we're going to get these three pieces, maybe. We're going to get those, and we're going to get two of those. Ibrahim, could you give me the other piece? There we have it. Ibrahim, give me this stuff. So we're going to have this. I'm not quite sure what this is, but it was just it's going to be a part of the car because it looks nice. And then what we're going to get is we're going to get this two white piece, and then we're going to get this piece again, and we're going to attach it together. And we're going to go up to here. There we go. And everyone put these. There's like these yellow pieces.
And they're like the same as the red. The same. They're like the red one. But they turn yellow.
So you're going to put that on. Put on the right way. There you go. You're going to have this one as well to put on. And then what we're going to get is we're going to get these type of pieces over here. And another one. And then where we put the three pieces, we're going to put this one. Ooh, there we go. And now what we're going to get is we're going to get this piece and we're going to potentially face it that way.
It's like upside down, but two
days. Yeah, it looks, the four looks upside down, but that's just the way it goes. Then what we're going to do is we're going to get this piece and then we're going to, turn it around.
I put the sticker the wrong way.
There we go. And then we're going to get this piece.
So, which piece are we using?
We're using this piece and put it on. But try not to move this. Yeah. See, let me do it.
Yeah. What was that stick piece?
There we go. And then we're just going to flip it over like that. And then now we're going to turn the card over. And when you get these pieces,
and stick them on.
Yeah, we're just going to face them up for a bit so that we can put on, show them this nice little piece. We're going to put on. There we go. There we go. We're going to face it like that. And now the last part, all we need to do is put on the wheels. You can put on the wheels this time. And there you go, and there you have it. We have this beautiful car right in front of us. It's a racing car. Here's just all the angles of it. And it goes really nice. But one thing, if you want, we did not add any chairs. You can put on a chair if you want.
And they even come with
and now
these.
We're just gonna say goodbye.
Yeah, they come with these.
Say goodbye.